Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a working elevator in Minecraft. Now, for my Minecraft world, I am actually in Minecraft Bedrock Edition 1.19. So my dog's gonna be over here. Hello, Daisy. You want a game? Yes, I know. Okay, so I'm actually gonna use her as my table while I play. Now, wait, stop. Now you wanna go to the seed. Now you can pick any world you want to put your elevator in. For me, I'm actually gonna put it in this world. Now, create your world. Hello, Daisy. Paw, yes, good job, paw, Daisy. She understands how to do this. Stop. Okay, now we're in the game. Wow, her nails are long. Search for the place you want to make your house. So, I'm in the village now. Now what you want to do is get any kind of block you want your elevator to be. For my elevator, I'm going to use it as oak planks. Oak planks and an iron door. A button. Oh yeah, I forgot to open this settings. Now go to your settings. For me and you, you actually have to do this settings. Go down, scroll down, and you're gonna see world options. Now, on the bottom of friendly fire or something, it's gonna say show coordinates. So you wanna turn that on. Now your cords are been showed. That's good. Get away from me. Okay, Now I got the cow away. Let's do the stuff we're actually gonna need to make a little bit of work. I need some redstone, redstone repeater, and we're gonna start with the awesome block, which is the command block. Ooh. Hello, Drew. So type in the command to give you a command block. I'm gonna type it in. This will take a bit long, so I'm gonna just pause the video. Okay, we got our command block now. Now you want to make your elevator. So first up, you want to start building it like this. As high as you want the elevator to go up. Now for me, I think that's good already. Now that means you're gonna have to minus 3 blocks. That means on the 4th block, you have to make a place to put like this. Now you wanna make it more as big as your elevator you want it to be. Now, make your elevator at the height you want it to be at. And is it raining? Now, fill those up, make a room like that, and also make a room in the back and cover that up. Because that's gonna be the... It's raining! Rain's starting to come. Okay, now look at that. We're gonna make one more space, but you're actually gonna block that up. Wow, look at that. Now you want to put a door. Sorry about that. This is not the height you want it to be. You cannot make it 3 blocks. You have to make it like this or else your door will not work correctly. Make sure your door has the handles on the correct side. Now that's what the buttons is for, opening the iron doors. Cause you know in elevators you can't open the door by yourself. You're gonna need the elevator. You're gonna need the elevator's help to open the door. What's wrong, Daisy? Okay, she's fine. Now, what you wanna do inside? Open that. Now, what you want to do is look at your cords. All right. Oh, sorry. Hello, Days. Now, on the back of the elevator, you want to put another button. Now these two buttons right over here will activate the door when you're inside of it. Now if you have multiple floors, like 3 or 4, then you can actually put more buttons. Oh wow, they're a bit more stronger. Now what you want to do is... Not really, Mommy. Okay, oh wow. There's so much raindrops. leave a like if your dog is scared of water. Because my dog is terrified of water. And also leave a like if you love dogs. Okay, now put your door. Daisy, you're hurting me. Oh, I broke my iron door. Now put the two buttons on the side to activate the door. Now you are probably wondering, what are those buttons even for? Now all you see is just two blocks of it, because transportation, this is actually used as transportation. Hello, Molly. Guys, get this video to 3 likes so I can actually introduce my dogs and vlog with you. It's raining. Sorry, Days. You're not going to be on camera. You're not. Your voice is not going to be here anymore. Sorry. I just came out here. Back. Yes, why are you looking at me like that? So, we're gonna go ready, but that doesn't mean we're gonna be done with this video. Okay. If you're tired, why do you know what this is? And what I am saying, because you know I'm Thai. I already introduced you that I live in Thailand.
He did it
again. Who said it? When?
Today, right now.
On your phone?
The second picture I post was a pig, and then he just go comment and say, wow, second picture of you look so bad.
What?
It's a pig.
That guy is me.
Unless it's actually Hayden this time. I'm not sure if I use Hayden.
Okay, so all you need to do, just put the repeater at here, then put the command block at the end, same as the other one. It's raining outside, bye. Here we go. There it is, that's good. Now this command block should TP you to the bottom. Hello, Enderman. die. Not he di- he does. He just he just teleport. If you actually look very close, if you actually look very close, then you can, and you slow down the video, you can actually see Enderman run very fast. Now look at your cords and stand right at this door, facing forward. Now, my cords is 226. Now we're gonna go write that down. Yeah, I don't want.
Yeah.
Tulian. Jackfruit. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. The doors can't float. Okay, now you're gonna wanna open the door. Oh, it's hard to go in there. Something happened. Oh, because it's at the third spot. It has to be at the second. There you go. Now the elevator just brought you down. Now do the exact same thing on the top. Now what you want to do? Right now I actually delete the door, so now it's gonna work Just go in your elevator. Oh, come on. Why does it keep letting me not go in? Oh, I got stuck in the door. Okay, look, you're at the second floor, which is hard to get out. Oh, wow, you're already at the second floor, and if you want to go back to the first floor, click that button, then you already be to the first floor. Awesome! So, thank you guys for watching. I hope you liked the video, and I hope you build your base with this. And bye. Have a good night or day.